I think I can get away with showing you the walk down there. I specifically came here looking for a cave that had pictographs in it. I actually brought both drones. One of them's got lights that go on it. I've been saving a battery out specifically for this. And I got into the area and I started glassing around. Now, like I said, I don't want to seem smug, but there's a car that came in. They looked at the panel behind me right over my shoulder there. Took a couple of pictures, got in and left. And they're nice panels. I think they're modern panels. They show, they would be Ute inscriptions right over on this panel here, simply because they show a horse, a male, obvious male, leading a horse. And I came here and I'm looking and I'm saying, now where is the cave? Where am I gonna have to go? I'm prepared to fly my drone up into this, take a look, get it in there, and I'm really, you know, walk down the road and I'm looking. I really want to know where these are. So being a fairly conversant with how these things work here in the canyon, I started taking it a little bit less literal, cave. Here's the Ute style petroglyphs right in there. Horses, plenty of horses here. Modern brand, I would bet. That WK right there. Then you come over here, and I'm thinking this is a war chief right here. See how his war bonnet's behind him as he's riding. Some modern graffiti. But you start thinking, where might they say a cliff or a cave? They didn't say a cliff, they said a cave. So I started climbing into things. Look in here, no, not so much. Here's an 1883 inscription right there. '1934, '1941. And I thought, well, maybe it's on the underside here. So I crawled back in there. Nah, no such luck. So we're going to continue down this way a little bit, looking in and under crevices, because I don't think it's up high. Don't know where it could be, but I don't think it was up high. Ah, I lied. I've already found it. I know where it is. But let's keep the mystery alive. I don't know where it is. You can see up here. I still think I was going to have to fly up there. Then you go, wait a minute, what's that? That slab of rock that slid over. Cow poop all over here. So you come in here and you go, well, this is kind of a nice little cave. I'm going to turn on my light. Maybe. Ta-da. Is that soot from a fire going up right there? Been kind of a nice place. I mean, it's filled in a little bit. You can see it used to go right on down through there. But I don't see anything in there. Do you? Let's see if I can figure this out. I'm gonna go, nope, that's a zoom. Let's see. Anything? Anything? Nothing? No? That could very well be silt or soot right there. But there's nothing back here. I mean, oh, look at this stuff. Okay, so we're going to go back in here a little deeper. And you think, well, this would be a cave. But there's nothing here. Just mud flowing down. Oh, look, it goes back even further. Anything back in there?
There we go. Anything? I don't see anything. Although it is cool. This must have been quite the little complex here. I bet you if we dug down, we would find what we were looking for. You know why I say that? Aside from the mouse poop in here. I'm going to come back outside. And I'm going to go underneath this slab over here. You can see it's a nice little slab. And then turn off my light, and there's your pictographs. There we go. Actually, I'm going to tell you here in person, they don't come in that bright. But look at that. This is well worth the trip down through here. Look at this. Now, somebody wrote over them with pencil and crayons because they're just idiots. But look. How well these show up. This slab is a layer of sandstone where it came in from one, tidal system to another. And you can see the inclusions. And when it tilted up, it just lifted down and slid right down. The Native Americans, the Fremont prehistoric, I don't know if Fremont actually did pictographs, but they came back here. I bet you they're living over in that little cave we just left. And they wrote on these. And after all these years, they're still here, still vibrant, despite what people have done with pencils. We have pictographs in the cave. And I'm going to say, because I've not seen them, I guarantee you that very few people have ever seen these. I'm just glad you all were able to share this with me. And we were able to find it together. Thanks for coming along on the travels. Be safe.